Bumblebee was a solid character piece, showing that you can actually pull off a Transformers story that focuses on one guy. Wait, what do you mean, Drift? So naturally, I tried to do my own take on a solo story, alongside Shock Blaster. But we knew that, if we were gonna do it, we'd have to do something really out there. So we chose to do one on, We begin the story with our protagonist, a college student named Jim. He has two roommates, but they're not, important. One day, he finds that a Mountain Dew vending machine has suddenly appeared outside his apartment. So naturally, he puts a quarter inside, and it transforms into a dispenser. There was gonna be this bit, where the only thing dispenser could say was, you, but I ended up cutting that bit out. The college students eventually find out that Dispenser isn't an Autobot or a Decepticon, so they just decide to keep him around rather than calling Ness. Then, while they're at a restaurant, Dispenser, after hearing some music coming from a window, he punches it out and basically gets the attention of Lennox and Hound. After Jim and Dispenser evade the authorities, the group decide that Dispenser would be better off joining the Autobots, but decide to do the phone call in the morning. Except that night, there's a bank robbery, and Jim and Dispenser decided to stop it by bombarding them with Mountain Dew cans and sending the getaway driver off-road. Fun stuff. Lennox shows up with a familiar semi, and after apologizing for a misunderstanding, welcomes Dispenser as an Autobot. Just kidding, Ratchet kills him. Yeah, it's a pretty ridiculous story, but I had a good time working on it. Right, Shock Blaster?
Wait, what?
Alright, that's all the time we have. See you next time when we watch paint dry.